हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड दिस इज माय थर्ड वीडियो। टुडे इज जनवरी 3rd 2022 एंड आई वांटेड टू स्टार्ट यू नो विद माय इंट्रोडक्शन। हु एम आई, व्हाट आई डू इन माय पर्सनल लाइफ एज वेल एज प्रोफेशनल लाइफ, व्हाई आई स्टार्टेड यू नो ऑल दोस दिस व्लॉगिंग थिंग। So this was in my mind from last few years, but I never executed it. So obviously my name is Abhitapa and I have done my master's in the computer application in 2012, and last 10 years I have spent in IT sectors, especially the software development. And I mostly work on the open source technologies like Java, Strut, Spring, Hibernate, you know, microservices, Java, you know, frameworks, mostly Sublime, JSP, you know. I have knowledge of the front end, but I personally, never, you know, liked it working as a full stack, which is like front end, back end, DevOps. I mostly like the backend part only, but yeah, I'm aware of it because you know, being a you know senior person in a project, sometimes you have to get your hand dirty in all those stuffs as well. So I'm aware of it, but yeah, personally I do not you know like it to work on all those things. So yeah, so this is you know all about myself. From today onwards we will discuss what are the you know technology is that you should learn in the new year, as well as how you could improve your professional life, how you could you know be a better professional, what are the mistakes that you should not do during the you know being in a software development as a developer as well as the professional, and like because both are the different things. Being a professional is different thing and being a good developer is different thing. So yeah, I will discuss both the things slowly. Definitely I did some mistakes, but yeah, you could overcome from that mistakes by you know learning from me that okay, what I have done you should not do it, right? Certain things that I will discuss, okay, this is the way how you should you know proceed with your career to be a better developer as well as the professional. So yeah, this is what from today onward this journey will start, and I will share all the details in the daily vlog. I uploaded two videos on the 1st January and the 2nd January. That was kind of my personal stuff, because you know sharing only the personal professional or the technological stuff will be boring. I cannot you know always be a technical. So yeah, I will share both of them, some of my personal life as well as the you know professional life. So by the way, I like cooking. Definitely I will add some cooking videos which you could you know learn, because programming and the cooking, I believe that programming and the cooking both are almost the same. you know that there are during my you know college I used to see you know all the pseudo code and examples of cooking with the programming, so I quite relate it. So yeah, this is what we are going to discuss, and there are some flaws definitely because I started recently, so I'm not expert into it. All the suggestions, all the improvements, whatever the new things that you want to you know watch in my videos, you could suggest. I will definitely try to improve it. I have very basic setup. This is the Boya mic, and I'm using my personal smartphones for the videos. That is Vivo V20. Once you know, I will start getting a good response. Then definitely I will use the some kind of good cameras like SLR or something. I have one action camera which is which has a bit wide angle thing camera lens, so I personally don't like it. But yeah, with the SLR definitely we could improve it. I don't know how to operate it, so I have to learn it. Definitely I will learn and I will share the knowledge with you. as well as because I'm in the IT sector, I have some good friends in the IT sector, and I will share, you know, their experiences in the IT. So I will definitely interview them, and I will share the, you know, their experiences with you, which could have been, you know, useful in your case. So yeah, that is all I wanted to share. Thank you.